guys, welcome back to the Mock Outdoors. Today we are going out with Corey, as you can see, and this will be our second full day out with him since it's the weekend, and we're hoping to get some pheasants, potentially maybe a pigeon, and that's all I'm hoping you can get, or maybe a rabbit, it depends. And we're going to be going, we've been to one place already, and here we're in a little bit of woods, and the other place was also a forest, a pine forest, and I hope you guys will enjoy the video.
It could have been a little, because it was small, so it could have been a woodcock. Yeah, I kept an eye out this side in case it come back. That's why I says you go along. He's on the ball today, yeah. This is where we chased that pheasant last time. There. Cockbird, look. Here.
Corey! Oh, there he is. There you go, well learnt.
Finn, I've got a hen bird sat here. I've got a hen bird sat here. Huh? Come here. Come here. Sat down there, look. See it? You see it?
Yeah. Where's the stick to
it? I don't know. You can try. Just chuck it down in front of it. Oh.
some feathers, and I believe it's from a sparrowhawk.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's gone. No, it's spun him. Huh? He had a go. That's what it is, that's why we sat watching. Where is he? I think there's something in there though.